show you 5 examples of how you can do a running man with props. Here's the running man in 4 steps.
On a grid, that would look like this.
Here's an example of a 4-beat isolation with double stabs.
Notice how this is going to go here, there, there, and here. So that would look like this. 4 beats.
Now with the running man,
4 beats would look like this.
Now let me show you an example of a 4-beat move with contact stab. Now with the 4 beats and the running man, it would look like this. And so for a quick example with poi, you can just be spinning like forward or split time, either forward or backward in wall plane while you're doing a running man, and it's pretty easy. Like, you don't have to worry about beats. Alright, so for this next move, I'm going to be demonstrating a palm torch move that goes with 4 beats, spinning horizontal and then going up vertical and then coming down. So for example, with 4 beats, that would look like this, and then going back in, and then switching from horizontal to vertical, and then going out, and then coming back in. So with a running man, that would look like this. Knees up. Go out with a step, come back in, flip, like that, back in. Alright, so for this next move, I'm sure that most Levi wanderers are pretty familiar with it. It's like one of the most basic things, but like,
most of you might know this. But what I'm going to try and do is go around my head, and I forget what that's called, but it's like one of the only Levi one moves I know. So we're going to try that with the running man, and it's going to go good.
This has been useful.